probability. Tia is watching the toss of a cricket match between India and Australia. As per the commentator, pitch is perfect for batting first. Since winning the toss is important for India to bat first, Tia is wondering what are the chances for India to win toss? Let us learn probability to understand chances of India winning the toss. Trial. A trial is the performance of an experiment. Tossing a coin to get a head or tail is an experiment. Similarly, rolling a dice is also an experiment. Outcomes. Whenever an experiment is conducted, we get an outcome. Tossing a coin can give an outcome as head or tail. Rolling a dice can give an outcome as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 or 6. Similarly, tossing two coins together can give us outcomes as shown on the screen. Events. If we roll a dice, how many possible outcomes are there to get a number greater than 4 on the top face? There are only two outcomes, 5 or 6. Similarly, how many possible outcomes are there to get an even number on the top face? There are only three outcomes, 2, 4 or 6. Hence, each specific outcome or collection of outcomes is called an event. In the experiment of rolling a dice, getting an even number is an event, or getting a number greater than 4 is an event. Equally likely outcomes. The outcome of an experiment is equally likely if all the outcomes have the same chance of occurring. If we toss a coin, chances of getting a head or tail are equal. Hence, getting a head or tail are equally likely outcomes. Probability of an event. In an experiment, probability of an event E is written as P E, and it is equal to the number of favorable outcomes of E divided by number of all possible outcomes of the experiment. Let us take an experiment to understand probability of an event. In a roll of a dice experiment, let the event E getting a 6. The numbers of possible outcomes are 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Favorable outcome for the event E is 6. Hence, number of favorable outcome to event E is 1. So, the probability of getting 6 is 1 upon 6. Similarly, we will get the probability of each number on the dice as 1 upon 6. Now, let us find out the sum of the probability of all outcomes. If we add all the probabilities, we get 1. It means sum of the probabilities of all the outcomes of a random experiment is always 1. In the next video, we will understand use of probability in real life.